Hello everyone, my name is Nathan, and today it's time for another episode of Kenshi. Oh yes, we are back, and I installed one additional mod, namely the Training Swords mod. This supposedly should give us all the different types of weapons that deal zero damage, so we can basically fight against our prisoners and train up certain weapon skills. I haven't quite checked it out yet, because today I would like to explore with Nathan. My goal is to find potential new sites for a base. While Nathan will be exploring, I'm actually gonna slowly but surely introduce all of my fogmen into the farming business. So right now, some of them are still recovering, but I guess we can try to talk to one of them already. Nathan is actually operating a machine, so let's take Sleeptronic and try that. We got our first fogman right here. We want to talk to this guy. Whee! Out you want! Okay, well, that did not quite work out. Let's see what other options we have. We're gonna talk to... Ooh, we cannot talk to him yet. Oh no, seems we are only able to talk to one of these guys. I wonder. We're gonna go with the second option now. Whee! So is that a yes? No, that was a definite no. Alright, third chance, I'm gonna go with the first option now. And I guess we're gonna talk in his language, but we need to be confident, so wee. We paid 500 coins. Hey, damn fucker just stole my money! Oh wow, that is amazing. That was actually unexpectedly funny. We still cannot talk to our cannibals. One of the suggestions was also to pick them up and put them back in, or to do a world import. And I think I might have to try with the world import, because it's not the only issue I have. Well, we're gonna keep converting these guys as good as possible. Nathan, you need to prepare now, because you need to go on a little hike. And I guess I'm gonna take just a tiny amount of food with me. Let's just go with one cooked vegetable, and the rest I'm probably gonna purchase in the cities I encounter. Where are we gonna go is a good question. I kind of wanted to go into this area, right? I wanted to see what we find there. I've never been there. I think this is also the last map part that has been released. Rusty, what the hell are you doing? This is not normal behavior. Alright guys, your leader has to leave you alone in order to explore for a better base site. I think I'm gonna go... Can we make it all the way to Brink? This would be like a good starting point. Let's do this in steps as per usual. We're gonna visit the hub first. Ah, I know why Mickey isn't eating anymore. It just occurred to me now. Of course, they don't have the space to pick up the food. Oh man, mystery solved. Alper has the same problem, so take away two of these. And there we go, he's eating now. Now, Zero, are you collecting stuff here? Is this a job? No, I had to add it. So, hauling stuff to the bolt box, and then hopefully she's gonna pick that stuff up. Next stop with Nathan is probably gonna be to check out some of these unknown towers, though this looks like it's gonna be a long way and I cannot make it down. My turret boys still have huge issues here. They seem to be in combat the entire time. They are pointing towards here, so let's see what we got there. Ah! Alright. Well, we can solve that problem. Let's bring over these three guys and actually attack all here. This should theoretically solve the problem. Alper, be careful where you shoot at. What a poor bastard. Look at the trail he leaves behind. Finally, the turret boys are not in combat anymore. Nathan has stumbled upon a couple of hungry bandits, but he should be able to outrun them. Alright, we got this unknown tower here. It's a watchtower. Private, but the door is open. Oh, they're shooting. Someone did actually shoot at me. What? Ah, okay. It's the Black Dragon Ninjas. Good, so we're fairly secure here on the pathway. I would say we're gonna go back to Fogman Taming. Yeah, there we go. Looks like we can talk to almost all of them now. That means plenty of chances to convert them and hopefully don't get ripped off. Sleeptronic, I'm gonna give you one more chance to talk with them. Alright, there we go. Let's do... Can you speak? So yes? No, that didn't work. Ah, so now the talking option got disabled for all of them. So maybe I can only talk to them one at a time, and then I have to wait a little bit. Yeah, he snitched me out. Nathan, of course, still running, some dust bandits behind him. Mickey is gonna be our new negotiator right now with the Fogman. Let's try this one more time. Or maybe a question. Nope, that did not help. You know what? Maybe we should try having certain food in our inventory while doing this. We're here in Shen at the moment, and I discovered a smuggler's bar. I wonder what that is. Oh, beak things. Hopefully they don't take notice of me. We all know they're faster. Whoa. What is this? What the hell? Do we need heat protection? Oh my gosh. Wait. I have no idea what this is, guys. So, since we have no protection, this might go down the pants. As you would say in German. Oh, wonderful. Nathan is stuck in a rock. Oh my gosh, are you serious? That is kind of scary, I have to say. You know what? Let's actually try with the fourth option here. I didn't really see that before. I don't know why. Let's walk away. Jeez, these bastards. They do not want to join. I know, it might be silly, but I'm trying it with foul raw meat. I would use raw meat for the, you know, cannibal type. But I guess we just have to try. I'm such an idiot. Little status update. We are at the moment in the unwanted zone. So we're probably not gonna set up there. So we're already past Brink, diving deeper into the east. Yes, check this out. A giant robot. This is an interesting part of the map, I have to say. What have we here? Is this a ruin? Ark. Ooh. Oh, there is something moving over there. Do they have a camp? Reavers. They are extremely strong. Yeah, wouldn't want to mess with them, just with Nathan. Whoa, check this out. My bounty is 11,000. I could sell myself and make a fortune. And then, of course, we launch a rescue mission. I'm seriously thinking about that. I would like to check on one of these plateaus, but so far I'm not convinced of this region, especially because it seems to be nighttime since forever. Oh, there's actually already a settlement or something over there. But yeah, a plateau like this would actually be really intriguing. This particular one is a little bit too small. I still kind of want to know what we could expect here, so let's do some prospecting. Yeah, it's not really acceptable, I have to say, unfortunately. But still, we're discovering tons of new things on our map worth checking out in the future. Uh-oh, I encountered a group of reavers. Do they want to talk? No, I think they just want to attack me, right? Why is this guy following me? Ah, so this is just a normal settlement. Let's maybe stock up on food if possible. Ooh, this is a shop type I've never seen before, and holy Moses, a crab. It's quite strange. There's nobody here except the crabs, and the shops aren't opening. Curious. Oh, actually, the shop just opened. They're just really lazy. I don't sell to crabless. Intriguing. So the crab raiders, they do not want to trade with me. Well, I guess let's keep going for a little while. I knew it wouldn't be easy to find the perfect spot. Ooh, check this out. We have an outpost here. I wonder who this belongs to. We can actually open the door from the looks of it. Are we allowed to do that? Hello? Oh no. They are quite hostile. Oh! I did not check that here. It's a police station. All right. Well, let's check out the shoreline here. We're just gonna try to get away, hopefully. Go. Yes, everyone shouts police. I get it. Oh my gosh, look at all the skeletons. So we've established it's a really bad idea to go into a police station with a bounty of 11,000. Not recommended. I wonder if they're gonna give up at some point. It's kind of obnoxious. Well, we have to look to the future and not to the past. Oh my gosh, look at this enormous... Ah, of course, it's the Pits Lake. Sniper Valley maybe could have good resources. I don't think here we're gonna find enough fertility. Where is this? This would also be, you know, a little more central than right over there. I'm a little bit disappointed how few things I've found here. I was expecting some more cities, maybe. Oh, Shaq Challengers are actually on their merry way. Okay, good to know. Mickey maybe tried to convert this guy one more time, so... No. I mean, it says on the mod's webpage that they have a very difficult recruitment chance, but it doesn't specify how exactly. Anyways, it's time for our gate guards to go back in. We're gonna close the gate and just wait for these challengers. Hopefully this hiver is gonna be squished. No. Well, that's unfortunate. Back to Nathan, who is still being followed by the police. Ooh, do we have like a snow area over there? Ashland Dome 1. Oh, yes. So it's not snow, but ash. This map is just so enormous. Okay, I think we might be able to prospect very briefly. There we go. Okay, it's crap. We found a creepy outpost, at least. There's another outpost we can check out once we're back in this area, and I just took some damage. I mean, these guys, they came from the police barracks and they followed me all the way to here, so I'm not sure if they're gonna stop. It's kind of ridiculous if you think about it. On the other side, I'm worth 11,000. We got some nice resources here. Let me check this out. Darn fertility. Okay, this might actually be really harder than I anticipated. In terms of exploration, I'm actually already pretty happy, but it looks as though I have to go back home and I have to kill these guys. I mean, on the one side, we will get tons of robots, but then on the other side, this is not gonna improve the situation with our bounty. We might become outlaws. I would never have figured that. Have you seen something ridiculous like this already? It's 14, 15, 16, 17 robots yelling police and following me across the entire map. They actually have an error code. So maybe that was some kind of a weird police station. But look at their stats. If we can take them down, actually, then we have like tons of new robots for our army. Yeah, definitely not short on discoveries. There's plenty of things we came across. And I think even one new city. I didn't really pay attention. I'm a little bit distracted. We have time for some more prospecting. I just want to know... Ooh. Gray Shelf. This zone is not really good. I actually had the time to heal up a little bit. That is good because we still have quite a long journey ahead of us. But the kiting is actually going pretty smoothly now that I'm doing it intentionally. Ah, okay, so intriguing. Into this direction, we might find something really nice. But maybe that's the flat lagoon. Yeah, it probably is, but I'm really not sure if I want to set up near a lake. It's definitely worth testing out. Let me also know your ideas, your favorite base locations. I'm really interested in all the options.
What a beautiful day.
Actually...
Life is so harsh.
You know, one or two big things is not that much of an issue, but so many of these, they are an issue because they do not let me through quickly enough to avoid their attack, like this. Like I get stuck on them. Oh my gosh, stop it! Mourn. Okay, we have to make it to Mourn. We can do this, guys. Actually, it looks like the police is helping me out this time. That is great. So let's just go through here once again and hope these big things are gonna be picked up as well. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. I wish they would shut up. Well, it's not easy keeping these guys busy, but at least they took care of the entire group of big things. But I've already done things that were a little less scary or risky. It actually looks as though the big things are winning. Yeah, the big things are winning. That's not good because I really want them to follow me now. I'm really, really tempted. I have a quick save that is right where we met the big things. I think I want to at least try. Okay, this is the situation. Let's unpause. Nathan is gonna run. The big things are going after him. The police is probably still gonna die a little bit from them. But if we do this well, we might be able to succeed. Why am I even doing this? I'm crazy. Oh. One actually hit me, only for 18. I don't know how I avoided that. Of course. Mourn is the abandoned city where we will find no help whatsoever. So, what to do? I'm just running away. Okay, that's not bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are following me. Oh wait, it's not completely abandoned. We have some tech guards here. But Nathan, just run through. Run straight through. Hopefully some of the police are following me. Don't get distracted too much. Alright, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. We saved it a little bit. It's not 15 new guys, but some robots for me. 2, 4, 6. I take it. Alright guys, we are back. You can see the police is still following me. However, I stopped here because I made a crucial discovery. Holy Moses, guys. We found it. The Leviathan. Hold on.
Leviathan.
Check these stats out. I mean, how much freaking damage do you have to do to this thing? And more importantly, can you tame it? I'm gonna show you right now where I found it on the map. If you want to discover that for yourself, you might want to look away briefly. So this is the spot we are at the moment. Ooh, I like it. I'm definitely gonna prepare for that fight. I had no idea this was a thing. It's just so majestic. Is it gonna attack? No, it's friendly. Actually, it is... Is it doing something? Oh my gosh. It is actually following the police guys. It's very slow though. Man, I'm not sure I can bring these guys home safely. I mean, they're attacking everything, even stuff that's not necessary. I actually might have to help them out a little bit, so we are gonna attack some of these guys too. Jeez, I'm on your side. Don't you see that? Come on, kick and run away. Okay, the Garus are down. Unfortunately, one policeman also died. Repair? No, pick up. That's what I want. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, this is so risky. Okay, run away, run away. And we continue on our merry way, I guess. We have arrived in the swamp area. We still have five following us, one on my shoulder, and we're going through here straight with the road. However, I really, really hope we do not encounter any blood spider packs. That would be horrible. So we need to look out for that. Good. Okay, I think the worst is over right now. We passed the swamp area. They are still following us. We are practically at home. This area right here actually also looks pretty nice. This might make for a good base, so I'm just gonna prospect a little bit. Fertility, very satisfying. I'm pretty sure we can find some stone. However, the iron and copper are a little bit concerning. No, iron quality 120% right here. We could easily include that into the base. And copper resource 80%. This is really good. Ah, but it might be too close to the hub. Let me try to build a Oh no, it's too close to the hub. Looks like the raid is actually still lurking around the base. I had no idea. Actually, I totally forgot about them. But they still haven't really found the entrance. Oh, police is fighting the shack. Well, at least right here we could go ahead and grab them if we really wanted to. Guys, I'm on your side. When do you understand? Come on. Nathan, get a kick in. Perfect. Run away. Can we do that one more time? Yes. Kick, kick. Oh, perfect. You're so good, Nathan. What? Shack challengers have been defeated? Did we do something over here? Oh, dear. That is not what I expected to happen here. Everyone, wake up. It's time for you to act. Also, Nathan, please go into the direction of the turrets. That should be good. And my whole focus is gonna be on those guys here. That's the ones we want to collect. We brought them across the entire freaking map. Ew, some of the Shack challengers actually made it inside. What is happening with the gate? Ah, they've not all been here. There we go, the police is here, finally. Let's open the door for Nathan and the remaining Shack. Well, there are actually no remaining Shack. But Nathan, you wanna go inside very briefly, then we're gonna close this again and we are gonna attack these freaking robots. Oh my gosh, you freaking assholes. That's what you get. That's what you get. Let's actually open up the gate. Alright, it's too late anyways. Alright, this hyper is still here. I don't believe that. Okay, crippled. That's fine. Crippled. Dying. Alright, that's the one we want to take care of first. Well, let's see. We have another robot here that is dying. So please, Armitage, go ahead and loot this guy. Man, the corpses. We're gonna take your weapon, throw that out, same thing with your pants. And then it's time for some repairs. There you go. Armitage, perfect timing. You grab that, throw out. So that means you wanna repair this guy. Oh man, I shouldn't have killed them there. He's not giving up. I'm actually really proud of this robot. You're gonna make a good addition to the team. There we go. Nathan managed to fix or somewhat fix this robot. We're gonna take care of this one next. Rusty, please pick the first one up. We're gonna bring him to a cell. Where the heck is my robot? Is this my robot? Yeah, there we go. Okay. As soon as we get this into the positive, we need to save the next guy. Sleeptronic, pick up the robot. Then Nathan, where's this last guy? I think right here. Yeah, repairs or loot first, maybe. Sleeptronic, can you pick up my robot? I don't see him anymore. Oh, actually Sleeptronic is carrying him. Oh man. Good. This last robot is also rebooting. Moshi is going to pick up this robot. Nathan, I want you to go into the tower where I sent everyone else with a robot. And then we're gonna put these guys into the cells. 2, 4, 5. Hold the phone. Where's the last one? Oh no! Right there. And it's still dying. That's not good. Nathan, come here. Pronto. Fortunately enough, I was able to save everyone. 6 new guys. I'm so glad. Ikas, go ahead and talk to this guy. Ooh, okay, that's something similar to what we had before. I'm just gonna go with the common English option. Access code in sequence. How would I know? Let's do 81. Error, incorrect code. Okay, let's try another code here. Purple is the only common answer to the previous sequence we had to enter, so let's try purple. Still incorrect. Let's try again, blue. Ooh, skeleton finger twitches. White? No. Blue is no option this time, though. Okay, I know what to do. We're gonna choose the first option, then the third option, and then the second option. We're not done yet. So that was 1, 3, 2, and we still have to figure out the fourth sequence. 1, 3, 2, and then 1, maybe. Okay, I'll be right back once we're done with the sequence. 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 4, 1, 1. 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 4. Wait. Maybe number 3. Katsum mode selected. The skeleton gives the soft hum of life. I am me, but I owe my life to you. Yes! Oh, we truly deserve this. Did you see that freaking sequence? Holy Moses. Well, anyways, the next name I have on my list is Mech. So finally, welcome to the crew. Mech has been released from prison. Now, in order to prevent him being shot by the harpoons, I will actually have to reload. But let me see if it is the same sequence for all of the robots, or if that changes. 1, 1, 4, and then this option. Perfect. So it's the same sequence. It took me a while to figure out, and now I get to convert all the robots. This guy is going to be Jagger. Just like that. Cool, so I think I'm gonna wrap up the episode at this point. I'm still gonna convert these four guys. I can already tell you the names. One is gonna be for Sugondis. Then we have another one, Miss Sleepy, it seems. Then we have also Penicito, and last but not least, Necrucifer. So these are gonna be my 6 additional guys. Some of them are probably gonna go into turret duty, and maybe some of them into guard duty. But we shall see. Without any further ado, let's wrap this up. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great time and see you soon. Bye-bye.